All right, what's up, YouTube? I had a few questions on some of my videos that use some kind of dubstep, wobble, bass, womp sound, and coming from the Fantom specifically. My Korg R3 has quite a few different patches that can get that kind of effect, but this video is going to talk about the getting those sounds out of the Fantom. So here we go. I went ahead and opened up patch preset 0693, which is SH square, and that sounds like this. So if I want, I can, all I have to do for this patch is kind of cool, does a little wobble effect when I put the modulation on, which is done by pushing the pitch bend up. The next thing I'm going to show you is actually putting a filter on it to make it do that kind of sound without using the modulation. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to effects, and I'm going to, I already have a super filter set up, look at that. So I was going to use the super filter on MFX1, which is preset 5 on the effects. So I can just go like that to super filter. And then, let's hear what that sounds like. So you hear it's lost quite a bit of frequency. It's on a high pass filter, slope of minus 12 dB. So let's go ahead and change that to a low pass. So now we're going to get the low end. And we can cut it off. Wherever we want there. And these knobs on the left, the different, you see a little red thing here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Those go for your knobs over on the left, so I can control that one with the knob number 2 here. So that also does, it's a cutoff right there, and that's not really a true womp, but it does kind of have a cool effect. It's kind of more of a gain thing than anything, but that's not what I was going to show you. I'm going to turn on the sync switch, put the cutoff back up to like 30, 31. And then rate, I'm going to take that down to like 1/8, add some depth. Now it's wobbling. Can change the attack. The lower I drop the cutoff, the more drastic it is. Resonance. Then the rate, you can switch that out while you're playing, is kind of cool. Can make the slope sharper, steeper. All right, so I don't know if you guys got some headphones on. If you're listening on a laptop, probably doesn't sound that crazy, but I have some bass headphones on and that sounds pretty nuts. But yeah, so basically I just applied a super filter over a square wave, started with the preset 0693, the SH square. It's nice to use a square wave when you want to get a good bass womp to start with. But experiment, that's what it's all about, you know. Try it out, try different effects, try different things, and you might find something you like. All right, hope you learned something. Peace.